Utah first down, 10 yards to go at the 18-yard line.
Dalton Kincaid.
At the 25-yard line, Michael Chakroff making the tackle for San Diego State. It's a gain of 7. Second down and 3. Utah to kick this one away. Jordan Bird goes back awaits the punt inside the 25-yard line. Jack Bowmeister in the punt. Bearcats called for at the 25-yard line, and that's where the Aztecs take over. First down, 10 yards to go. Help me welcome the defense back onto the field tonight, presented by Les Olson.
Bishop right there.
Throw's pass is complete to number 45, Jesse Matthews. Marked out at the 40-yard line, and it will be an Aztec first down. With a keeper. Down to the 44-yard line, Colt Bishop on the tackle for Utah. The second down at six. But we come to the end of the third quarter with a score. The University of Utah Utes 35 and the Aztecs of San Diego State yet to score.
Are they going to turn the lights on?
Fans, please direct your attention to the video board for a special tribute.
Last year, we started a moment of loudness to honor our brothers, Aaron Lowe and Ty Jordan. At each home game, we reminded ourselves to smile, live, and strive to get 22% better every day. We carried it with us to the Pac-12 Championship, and then on to the Rose Bowl, where our tribute to our brothers was amplified on the grand stage. Now, in memoriam, Aaron and Ty, and all other members of our Utah family that are no longer with us, we've decided to cement the moment of loudness as a Rice Eccles tradition. So, with love in our hearts, we invite you to stand, smile, and let your voices ring from the mountains to the heavens.
Wow.
second down and six. And up to Janet Armstead, stacked up after a gain of maybe a yard.
Personal foul, face mask, defense.
Well, Dalton.
15 yard penalty.
Cowboys won. Automatic touchdown win. Huskers lost.
What, Dad?
Huskers will lose. Huskers lost.
Number 12 on the face mask.
They might score.
Huh?
They might score.
I don't know. Did I lift the party yet?
No.
Balls forward. 62 offense. First down.
First down at 15 now from the 36.
Is complete.
Breon Penning stopped again.